A trailer loaded with 20 new Audi cars caught fire Wednesday evening on an expressway in southwest China's Guangxi Zhuang autonomous region. 19 cars were destroyed. Firefighters put the fire out within a couple of hours. The driver said the fire started near the trailer's rear wheels.
I heard a loud bang from the tires. I pulled over and got out, and then the fire broke out.
The driver managed to drive two of the cars off of the trailer during the fire, although one of them had already been ruined.